Here's the sitting room. The hardwood floors are done. That's the color. Kind of see it over here. Fireplace. We need to do something with that insert. If we want to keep those kind of eye sockets, we're going to put new ones in there. The molding all is included. There's some windows. Oh, and a great view today. That's pretty. This is that header, and it kind of shows a cross. I don't know how we camouflage that or what do we do in light of that. And take the view from this way into the kitchen and the dining room.